Night flight to San Francisco. Chase the moon across America. God, it's been years since I was on a plane. When we hit 35,000 feet, we'll have reached the tropopause. The great belt of calm air. As close to the ozone as I'll get, I dreamed over there. The plane leapt the tropopause. The safe air and attained the outer rim. The ozone, which was ragged and torn, patches of it threadbare, as old cheesecloth, and that was frightening. But I saw something only I could see because of my astonishing ability to see such things. Souls were rising from the earth far below, souls of the dead, of people who'd perished from famine, from war, from the plague. Floated up like skydivers in reverse. Limbs all akimbo, wheeling, spinning. And the souls of these departed joined hands, clasped ankles, and formed a web, a great net of souls. And the souls were three atom oxygen molecules of the stuff of ozone. And the outer rim absorbed them and was repaired. Because nothing is lost forever. In this world, there's a kind of painful progress, longing for what we've left behind and dreaming ahead. At least I think that's... That's it. Did you like that? What I just read. Did you like it? What was it about?
Take an innocent man and make him guilty, and that's what they're doing right now. We went through this 20 years ago. We're going through it now again.
Extravaganza being held tonight at the Carson Fairgrounds. Featuring babbling stream, spreading out the lush mats to sit on, snacking on kimbap, barbecuing meat, the sounds of singing and happy laughter.
Blood in my mouth, blood soaked clothes sucked onto my skin.
siblings' dream. People spreading out rush mats to sit on, stacking on kimbap, barbecuing meat, the sounds of singing and happy laughter. But the fear, my clothes still wet with blood. Hide behind the trees. I crouch down, don't let anybody see me. See me and my bloody hands, my bloody mouth. In that barn, what had I done? I pushed that red raw mass into my mouth. I felt it squish against my gums. The roof of my mouth, slick with crimson blood. I'm chewing on something that felt so real. But couldn't have been. It couldn't. My face, the look in my eyes. My face undoubtedly, but never seen before. Or no, not mine, but so familiar. Nothing makes sense. Familiar and yet not familiar. That vivid, strange, horribly uncanny feeling. The blood in my mouth.
More than 33 different Aboriginal tribes believe that the soul resides somewhere in the lower digestive tract. Absolutely true. But here's the zinger. None of these tribes have any knowledge of each other's existence. Coincidence? Where do you think all these separate peoples got such an idea?
First, there's the Stargate, which transports you across the planet to the other side. To operate this mechanism, when a lander gets one of your men, you fly into the Stargate, and it puts your man safe in there with you. Another use of the Stargate is to warp. As you save your men from the landers, instead of returning them to the ground, keep them on your ship, and when you fly into the Stargate, carrying 2, 4, or more men, be sure here and check your game settings. You warp waves, and each man becomes worth bonus points. This is a good way to build up ships and points.
I haven't had a drink in a lot of years, but now I'm gonna have me a cold beer.
What flavor?
What does a Miller's Light taste like?
Position where it is now the position that it wasn't, and it follows that the position negative.
Thought I'd strip down to my shorts, work on my tan. Oh, what's this here then?
Chief, I arrived on the scene at 1300 hours, found this 93 New Yorker. Looks like she fled the road and crashed the fence. I found a set of footprints leading away from the car. I thought possibly our driver injured, you know, got confused, wandered into the woods. I was just about to investigate.
Blood here. Hair too.
Yeah, saw that. I was thinking maybe a deer, but didn't find the evidence, so.
Dragons here. Now they know. Honestly, I don't know what got into me marrying you. My mom said, don't do it, Pearl. She said, he's the kind of boy that loses all the time. And you know what those boys grow up to be, don't you? Losers.
Take that back.
Or what? What are you gonna do? You can't even face me when we're having sex.
Now hold on. That is you not facing me.
That's so I can picture a real man.
Oh! You take that back.
What? What are you gonna do? Oh, you gonna hit me? That's a lot.
You're still here. It's over. Go home.